Please let me know if you spot any Imperial activity.
On it.
You make a good team.
Wouldn't be alive today if we weren't.
It ain't easy to avoid detection when the Empire's hunting you down.
We've been in and out of too many dangerous situations to count.
Like the time we were mistaken for smugglers.
How could I forget? You told them we were delivering a shipment of Kadu ribs. And then when they asked what that was...
Oh yeah, I listed off 18 different ways to prepare them from smoked to raw.
For what purpose?
Distraction. They were so confused, they let us go.
Not only that, they actually paid me for my list of recipes. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shouldn't we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Stockade is clear. Listen to that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that? I'd be running to the fresher every couple minutes. Hey, you hear me? Break's over.
On it.
Fire at will. Targeting fire. Assault him.
Here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Over here, BD. No match for you, right?
Target in range. Moving to obtain line of sight.
Something, buddy. The Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Ah! slip up now.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. This needs power. This needs power. Whoa, see that, BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Getting closer.
Did you see movement? Enemy! Enemy here! I think he's scared! Someone else take him down! Smash him! Gotta reload! Taking him down! Get out of the way! Got him! Jedi's hurting! Don't let up! Hit him already! Lead him dry! Cover me! I'm not doing all the work! I damaged him!
Hey, BD!
He's mine!
like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
Door? Meet BD.
Contact. I've heard you. Watch him. Can you hit him? Yeah, got it. Let's put an end to this. Selecting close range specialists. You got it. Hold still. Have to keep dodging.
Buddy. Better catch up. This. So what'd you find? Won't be locked for long.
The Jedi. He's in the interrogation wing. Tracking target.
Let it be over.
hiding!
Last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Empty now. Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. Getting close. BD1, thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire. I'm so glad you're here.
Thank you.
Let's go, BD. BD, we gotta get through this way. BD does it again.
I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Oh.
look good.
It isn't. It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Cal, run! No!
You would be wise to surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Join your order in death. You cannot escape.
Turbo lift. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Come on. JEDI, stay back. I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. Seer. She didn't make it, Grease.
Seer?
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it. To rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?